Hi, I'm a Redstoner, and I approve this message.
I've got the red zone in me. Every time I mind that block, it turns into dust. Everybody knows I've got the red zone in me. And when I have that dust, the power's in my hands. Now everybody wants some precious red zone. Red zone, red zone, red zone, red zone, red zone.
Will blow your mind. Pick a block, any block, I'll show you all what all we do. I'll need a repeater and a torch over there. Now come on down to the block and stand right here and hit that button. I'll have you teleport and have your lights flickering. I'ma try to power the trap so they get stuck. Even Caveman Films had to go and take some tutorials. And I see Caveman like I'm confused, what's going on? So build one, build all, and see the pistons go. Prepare to be surrounded, no pig or silverfish. You know I'm no trolling one when I never griefed a house. So call me Mr. Redstone Man, I build that stuff just fine.
I've got the redstone in me. Every time I mine that block, it turns into dust.
Into my cart, and you'll see why it's redstone I use. Stay on the track, so I ditch those creepers when I got gold. I hit the end, go insane, then jump into that cave. See, when I mine, I get that redstone like pitted out now. See, I destroy you with my super magic powers. I wire this like a disco, so respect me like I'm Caesar. I wire it like a beast, blowing hot 15 blocks long. Be clever, cause this redstone stuff is tricky like equations. I make all the builds come up and alive. It's a spectacular build, cause that house isn't moving. So whatever you're doing, it better be some redstone. I do this every day, redstone wire is in my soul.
I've got redstone in me. Every time I mine that block, it turns into dust.
Don't kill evil, and your evil cannot be at some point.
I've got the redstone in me. And when I have that dust, the power's in my hands. Now everybody wants some precious redstone.
Because I want. And father instead. And then we'll have to. We'll have to move house then. Out with the bestest. This is the biggest. Do you want to know something, father? You really want to destroy the father? Can you stop mining my crops?
I'm waking up, I need silk touch, an unbreakable sword, and my bow needs punch. Tell the villagers I'm ready to go. I've got experience, my table's up. I've been through forests and the desert's dust. This is it, it's time to level up. Oh, upgrade my sword, my armor. My bow, I mine and watch my levels grow. I've only made it halfway, but I'm fighting zombies. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. But now I'm enchanted, now I'm enchanted. But now I'm enchanted, I'm enchanted. I've made my trade, I've fought my foes, given up experience and emeralds. Mine countless blocks, so I can win.
We're gonna go exploring in the next video.
Unbreaking two, and sharpness one, I finally have the sword that doesn't suck. This is it, it's time to level up. Oh, upgrade my sword, my armor and my bow. I mine and watch my levels grow. I've only made it halfway, but I'm fighting zombies. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, I, oh, oh, but now I'm enchanted. Now I'm enchanted. Oh, oh, I, oh, oh, but now I'm enchanted. I'm enchanted. All night I fought, I still haven't died. Thanks to my tools, I feel enchanted all the time. Upgrade my sword, my armor and my bow. I mine and watch my levels grow. I've only made it halfway, but I'm fighting zombies. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, I, oh, oh, but now I'm enchanted. Now I'm enchanted. Oh, oh, I, oh, oh, but now I'm enchanted. I'm enchanted.
Ooh. I found more coal, boy. I'm near a cave. I can tell I'm near a cave because I can hear a zombie, literally. I'm glad I've come and made my own little mine. Saves me going mine finding a cave and everything. I've gone and made myself a proper nice mine. It's literally found me loads of good stuff. I'm near somewhat like a cave because I can hear a villager. I'm coming like closer. Plus I swear I'm coming closer to diamonds wise. I don't know if I can trust that. It looks, is that a drop? Oh thank god. I thought it was a dropper to my doom. Whoa! Lava. And a cave. God, I've forgotten about we had maps. I completely forgot the map about, literally. I've just noticed about the map. Have you noticed how we ain't created our maps? You need to be at diamond level is like at 64. It actually is 64 yards under diamonds. Nice. Can you stop coming down my mine, Fazza? This is my mine. Fazza. Yay! Yeah, but this is my cave, so see, this is what I do in my living. Fazza, this is why I said go make your own mine. Fazza, can you at least go and make your own mine? If you make your own mine, Fazza, here's the deal. If you make a mine, right, guess what? If I find diamonds, I'll give you them. That's if you make your own mine, Fazza. But go. Can you go? That's mine, Fazza. Go make, if you go make your own farm, I'll give you some materials and everything. No. Make your own cave. Because if you make your own cave, you'll get diamonds off me. I will, though, because I'm a good Minecrafter. I know where diamonds are and everything. What lapis? Follow the torches. But yeah, I didn't know how much cave I've got. Anyway, your cave that you might make. I'm checking out my cave first. Get out of my cave. Because who knows, you might find emerald ore in your cave. Well, that's why I said go mining in your own cave. Your house is right next to my house, Fazza. And how would you be scared of a house that's literally right next to each other? Are you staying up on? Do you know something? Guess what I got for Christmas anyway? Loads of Minecraft like toys, like you know when you got the Minecraft toys with the Steve and everything. I ended up getting the diamond armor one, where you get the diamond, the block of diamond with it and everything. Yeah, with the diamond block of... I've even got the iron golem one that you get the block of iron and the poppy with. I have stone Steve, where you got the stone pickaxe one. I've got a creeper one with it that came, no, I got an enderman one that came with the dirt block. No, I don't really play with them though, I just keep them. I'm literally gonna try and find all of them again. I'm gonna try and find them all over again, right, and have my windowsill, right, full of Minecraft stuff, like my Lego Minecraft sets and everything. Actually, yeah, it'd be better to just cook all my iron. I'm just going to the toilet, I'll be back in a minute. You are. Good. I just hope, Father, the only thing is, I just hope you find your favourite ore. Diamonds. You love diamonds. Because you love diamonds and I love iron and gold. I love emeralds, iron and gold. You like diamonds and all that. There's gravel. I know what to do. If I mine this gravel. Oh. Wait, I can see your game tag. I can see your name tag. Oh. Oh, I can just bung a bit of food in there. Oh no. No point in cooking food. I got enough iron to make me. I've got 18 iron altogether. So I'm gonna make me an. So I just need to get rid of all the junk out of my inventory, like one plank of wood, this 13 granite block. And dironite. And astronite. And yeah, so now I've got enough to make me. An iron. Right. Time to get mining this gold. So do I. And a sword. I had enough iron to get myself a sword. Be honest, I don't know friggin' now what. I don't even know what I'm flipping doing here. No, I don't know what I'm doing in this cave. I'm literally mining right where there's bloody lava. I want to find some redstone. Moving that way. I'll try this through the next route. What? You found dominoes? You found dominoes? Sounded like you were saying dominoes, and I was like, why are you saying dominoes? Are you freaking joking me? My stone pick broken again. Creeper! No, it's a creeper. Why would there be a creeper in there? Father, like, say, how could there be a creeper near you when I don't even know where you are, how far down you are, or anything? How would I know if there's a creeper near you? I don't know, I just had to say creeper because there was a creeper near me and I was like, oh shit, I'm going to blow up or something like that. Sorry for the language, YouTube. I love doing YouTube. Mine around. I don't really need. Actually, I'll keep the dirt on me. Yeah, no, don't mine towards me, mine away from me.
Yes.
I don't need three bones, so I can just throw them in that lava pit. Wait, you could have told me if I had any bones. Sorry, but yes, I did. Oh, nobody asks me for them, so I'll throw them away. Well, why didn't you ask me? Still, you could have asked me, you could have said, do you have any... What the frick, man? I need to find a diamond, at least one diamond to make the an enchanting table. I will. But that's all on, of course, if you don't mind towards me, don't mind anywhere near my cave. Good. Check it out like I am. I found another cave, and I'm literally finding... Maybe you're near a mob spawner. You might be near a mob spawner. You're mining towards me. I just noticed that. I can tie your mind in towards me because look, you've got your name tag seems to be closer than it was like 5 minutes ago. No, don't leave the game. Run away. That's what noobs would... I'm just saying this, Fuzzer. Don't you think noobs would be the ones that would leave a game when they find a mob spawner? I'm definitely maybe wanting to mine down near bedrock. Why? What's going on, boy? You might be near a mob spawn, a mob spawner, abandoned mine shaft, or the thingy. Yeah, I've heard that song. Ooh, I'm more iron. Get in, I got some more iron to go with the collection. Which one? Oh. Wait, cobblestone. Off. Is that bedrock? Oh. I keep thinking of... I'm near bedrock. I know I'm near bedrock. That's gravel. I don't want to mine gravel. I'm a bedrock, mate. Doesn't mean you'll die. What the flip? I don't know. I've never seen a creeper spawner.
It might be a rare one. Oh my days, I'll have enough iron for full iron armor in a minute.
Literally, it's a good thing I brought a bit of wood and a bit of really. Fuzzer. Minecraft. Was it in your mine? Then go down it again. Oh my days, Fuzzer. I said mine in your house. Remember, it's where the plane's buying bitters. That means it's night time, isn't it?
You've probably gone the opposite way to the plane's biome. So you don't want to come back to the village? You will if you come back towards the village. Fuzzer. You'll find your stuff again, just as long as you come back to the village. Well, go retrace your steps. More lava. Shovels can come quite good. You should. Fuzzy, you should come back towards the village. Why didn't you follow the swamp biome? That's the wrong biome.
Smiley faces, Mick.
Can't you bring them up here for me?
Bring your plate down.
Here.
No, come down and get them.
Why are you?
No,
because
I've just come up and told you. Oh.
Shall we end the video here, Fuzzer? I can always put the seed back in. I can always just copy the seed. Right, so guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed, and subscribe to me if you're new, like the video, and have a good day.